a thumbs up. Let's find out who's going to win this first finals match in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, we are underway here in finals match number one. Red Alliance quickly racing out to the reef. Two coral scored up high. Blue Alliance matching them. Robots reloading. Here we go. 148 hitting theirs. 33-10 missing theirs. Blue hitting four up high. That means Blue's going to start with a 1-point lead at the start of Teleop. Our Red Alliance, our number one seed, already reloaded. Here comes Blackhawk Robotics with some algae. They're going to come over to this net with 148. 1, 2 up high. Quick 8 points for the Red Alliance, who now leads by 6, 50-44. 88-16 sitting idle over here on the blue side of the field. Could spell trouble for our number three seeded Alliance. There goes 33-10, putting another algae up high, but RoboTalons answering back for the Blue Alliance. It's still very close. Blue leading by 4 right now as the Red Alliance continues to clear algae off of their reef. Clearing that algae, very important for later on in the match when these Alliances will be able to run quicker cycles. There goes 33-10, missing another algae, but here comes 148 up and into that Red Alliance net. 73-77, Blue still leading as they continue to score. Coral on level 4. Almost all, looks like all the level 4 posts are covered now for the Blue Alliance as Blue continues to score quickly here in finals match number 1. Red jumping out to a 95-90 lead as they start running faster cycles without core any algae on their reef. Blue Alliance with only 2 robots operating right now. 88-16 still sitting idle there on the far side of the field. RoboTalons knocking some algae off of the Blue Alliance's reef. Only 1 algae left there as Red now leads 113-98. The early work on the algae paying off for our Red Alliance, who's now running these fast cycles out of the same loading station. 33-10 looking for a level 3 coral. They got it. 148 doing it now. Almost all the posts covered on the third level there of the Red Alliance's reef. That sound means we are under 20 seconds. 130-104. Red Alliance in the lead. Wranglers and Blackhawk going back to hang off their deep barges. Up goes 33-10. 148 trying to get up. 3 seconds left. Can they get off the ground? 2-1, and that is the end of finals match number 1. One going up on the screen, and it is going to be the Red Alliance taking a 1-0 lead in this best of 3 matchup. 150-122, our final score. We will be back in just a moment to play our second finals match.